What's up, everybody? Dante here. Apple announced some new line of, I want to say new line of products, refresh products. They got the new iMac with a Retina display, which was crazy because I thought it was already a high resolution display, kind of like a Retina display, but they got a 27-inch 5K display for $2,500. Now, that's crazy that it's a 4K display. It's even a high resolution 4K for, you know, for your video editors and photo editors and things like that. So I definitely want to get to the Apple store and get my hands, I want to say get my hands on, just get my overall impression of that bad boy up close and personal to see how bad that screen really is, how fly it really is. I want to, you got, let's see, when it comes to a display like that, it's just like, you got to see it up close and personal. You can't see it through a video and try to get the best, you know what I mean, impressions of it that you can. So you got to see that up close. So I'm definitely looking forward to that. And they also announced an iPad Air 2, which is 18% thinner than the previous one. And it's kind of like, iPads hasn't been selling as much as they used to be because, you know, it's not like a phone, it's a tablet. So why does everybody seem like they got to upgrade to the latest tablet? So it's like, it's something new and interesting. It's real thin. If you really want a really thin tablet, ain't nothing wrong with that. You could take it anywhere you want. But for me, upgrading to a tablet every year is just, I don't, some people do it, some people, I don't understand it, but some people do it. But hey, but it's thinner, lighter, faster processor, things like that. So, you know, the usual things like that. And they also talked about the new OS, the Yosemite. Now, I don't have a Mac to kind of get my hands on, to trying to take a tour of it. So I really can't tell you how, the new OS is right now. So obviously, if you have a Mac, I definitely recommend it. It's an update that you can get for free. So you can't go wrong when anything's free. If you got to pay for it, I'd be like, oh, take your time. But this is free. It's a free update. And kind of, they say it's a continuation of how they trying to seamlessly put everything together as far as the iPhone and iPad, and then you could receive calls from your Mac to your phone and things like that. So I don't really know. I have to really get my hands on and try it for myself. So definitely want to get my, I want to say get my hands on, I definitely want to take a look at these new iMacs with these Retina displays, 5K displays. Got to see that up close and personal. So I'm gonna go down to one of these Apple stores probably sometime this week and just go check one out. I don't know if they're coming out. I don't know if they're out soon. I forgot what day they were supposed to be out for reserve or something like that. But when I find out more information, I'll let y'all guys know. So I just wanted to see one up close and personal. I'm really excited about seeing that type of display on a computer. You got a 4K display in the computer and things like that. But some people may want just a 4K TV. Now, 4K TVs have become a little bit cheaper now. I saw a 55-inch for like $2,000. So they're not really that expensive. But I think the content is just not there for it to catch up with it. Give it about another year or two. I think some of the content will be there. Like Netflix and Hulu, they kind of there, but the Blu-rays ain't there. The things that you look forward to having, it just ain't there yet. So definitely looking forward to seeing what's the latest and the greatest with this tech community. But Apple has released their new OS, a new iPad, and a new iMac with a Retina display. And the thing is, a lot of people were saying, how come the MacBook Air hasn't got, you know, a Retina display? I guess because that's the main seller right now. A lot of people get that computer because it's just quick, simple, easy. You can pick it up and just go wherever you need to go and just handle it. So I guess that's the cheapest one out there. So as far as, you know, a laptop computer, that's the cheapest one they got. So they just want to keep that momentum going with that. A better screen would be excellent, definitely be better, but I guess some people, the average consumer, doesn't really care about that. Look, I'm trying to talk in consumer aspect instead of a techie like myself. But I want to thank you guys for watching. Like, you know, the new OS or the new iPad, the new iMacs, please let me know in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about all this new gloriousness and fascinating new screen that this bad boy got in the iMac or these new iPads or the Yosemite OS update. So let me know in the comment section. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next video.